happened moments ago here at Kent World Stadium. When the NFL took time to give the tragic news to the 65,000 here at the Pro Bowl of the passing of Kobe Bryant in today's helicopter crash and asked for a moment of silence, which then was followed by the crowd here for this Pro Bowl chanting Kobe, Kobe, Kobe.
Offense for 65, 5-yard penalty, fourth down.
To honor the all-time legend who tragically passed away at 41 years old. We told you that throughout the day, we will offer more details as it comes in as to what happened today in California with this unspeakable tragedy. And coming up at halftime, our news team on SportsCenter will give us all the coverage of this 4th and 13 here for the NFC.